Good. Bad.
I've faced this thing before. Time to finish what we started.
When evil shows up, it blows up. Yeah, still working on that.
Shall battle for our very souls.
Hello? Luger King. How do you see me, bro? What do you see? What do you see? What do you see? What do you see? See? Hello? Hello, brother?
What up?
Hello?
What up?
Do you talk Spanish?
Nah, sadly I do not.
I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard. I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
This isn't just light, it's illumination, conjured by
you go, buddy.
The Chosen One.
I'll carve him up. Jack-o'-lantern.
Up before you go any further. There we are.
Always safer to keep some distance.
Leader Ash, you might want to let me get that chainsaw.
There you go. Have an amulet. Ow.
All right, you screwheads.
Here.
I need help here, please.
I call this one the end. Yeah.
I'll try to support you as much as I can, our warrior.
There's no stopping me now.
But I'll try to drop as much
ammo. I say the map.
The first piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
What are you doing? Good finding any chests over on your end? Warriors, since I kind of did leave you.
I only found one. It was like a level one chest.
We found a couple. If you want to come, I don't know if you can make your way over here, though.
We have to go here.
One of you primates even touches me.
I'm gonna try to look at least a shit ton of.
Move!
I'm gonna go where you're at.
I'm going towards Shockley now. Oh, y'all at Shockley. Y'all seen any
chests? We're all. There is a couple chests over here. Here, I'll lead you to some of the other chests so you can get you some upgrades.
Holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
Let's go.
Alright, let me grab this shrimp cola here. Where are
you? We need to go.
I'll be there straight away.
What happened to that legendary chainsaw? Where'd you leave?
He has it. He has not dropped it.
He has a sword in his hand. Leader Ash?
Leader Ash? Actually, hold on. I bet it's probably back there where at the other spot. Because I know that thing can only last for so long.
I found the
I call this one the Ash Gash.
It's like somewhere at I believe it's somewhere around here at the Henry's house.
The map is in there.
Find me some more of these.
Take it. I cover you. Take the map.
You have the final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and
it
Pandarian
disappeared.
Dagger. They are key to your success.
No, it should show back up. I don't think it's...
Apparently, when I come back here to look at the other tools that was left there, it disappeared.
Back and back.
Ow! Alright, I'm gonna go. Where are you? Yeah, if you come over here, there's... Well, hold on. Okay, here's this right here.
Ooh, how I've missed these.
And over here, real quick. There's a purple chest that's inside this house, real quick. I don't know if that pink stuff is still there, but... Oh. There's that one. Didn't know that was there. Not here.
Move!
No, that ain't the one.
We ain't going to discard the dagger, so we need some power here.
Oh, here. There's an amulet right there real quick. Hold on, I think I might have been in the wrong house. Oh, it's in this house.
Discard the dagger, discard the dagger.
Yep, here it is.
The survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura.
Oh shit! I thought it was you.
No stopping me now.
Here. And here's the amulet right here. Ow, you motherfucker! What?
I call this one the Ash.
I'll carry this amulet real quick. There.
I'm full up on amulet right now.
Oh, you're good on your full.
Yep.
All right, so let's go to the dagger where they're at the moment. So I have no idea where. Couple shrimp colas back here.
Hold on, gotta reload.
Your team now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
I feel better, stronger, faster.
Back to the deck of white pain.
There we go.
Let's go to the map. Stone, you have here.
Leader Ash is like one hit.
Here, I got you. Hold on, I got you, Kula. There you go. And there's an amulet right here that you can grab and pick up. It'll protect your ass. If you're trying to wander, hit the left arrow.
There is fire.
Why are you doing this to me?
Come here, come here. There is fire.
We're okay. You need it. I got him. But bitch could not handle my style. I may not be strong in melee, but I can fuck you up still. Anything good?
Good kid.
Next one to use primal. Touch it!
Alright, come on, demon, fight me!
Oh! The demon is scared, he's not gonna fight with us.
I got protection, son!
A little aim is all you need.
Here is fire. If you do need fire to stop this kill.
Alright.
I've awakened the lost pages of
the an amulet.
Stay close and hold your position.
I call this one.
Alright, I'll keep your shield up, warrior. Which I don't know who you are. Sorry, I have to beat you down a little bit.
The rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world.
I'll take that. I can use it.
You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face
before
the
we
darkness.
Do anything else.
I wish you the best of luck.
Classic lives.
Alright, I'm getting in. Before I do anything else, let me do this. Here we go. I'd rather have us take top shape of. Just go. We can do this.
Hey, wait for me. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Let go. Let go. Let go now. If we're going to check the house?
Nope.
Right.
Because if we do any more delay, the demon will get too strong, and they will kick our ass.
Yeah, you have to go to the mountain. We have to be prepared to the other side.
Why are you doing this to me?
You're driving me careful.
For the power of Christ!
Is that?
Why the Christ compels you?
Necronomicon is complete. Defend it to seal the breach between our world.
Why? You motherfucker! Okay.
I call this one.
Alright. There we go. I'll heal everybody. I'm evil. I am the power.
Samonda Enzine.
The Arthur
with the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark spirit has been banished to the rift.
Big old dub, I got the most damage, most headshots, even though I'm a fucking warrior. Whoa, he got more finishes. 41. Well, his thing relies on finishes, you know, to keep his ultimate up. I feel like I'm real prestige. I'm trying to prestige 2 Ash today. And the only way I'm going to do that is if I get consistent games. That game was quick. I had to wait forever for the game. It was a quick. I mean, everybody was low level, but it was quick. Everybody didn't know the rules. You know, some motherfuckers did. We can do another quick game. It's taking long.
smells of.
Apex is done updating. Don't want me playing Apex today. God damn it, keep breaking the fucking stick off in there.
Time to party like it's 1981.
To the king, baby.
I appreciate the vote of confidence. I'll do my best.
A week ago, I was having lunch with my partner, and now everything's all messed up.
Entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter. The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
This'll do.
Thank you for marking chests.
I've missed these.
All right, looks like I'm in the wrong place. I'd like that extra boost a little early if I could.
Sweet? Potent? What's not to like?
Sure has a kick to it. My guy has such a weird voice. Sounds like a kid over trying to play support. Did you remark the same one, or is that a different one?
There's a different one in the not too far
sure
from the other, but it's kind of hidden. It's in the bushes.
The bushes alone. Isn't it? It is only a white, but hell, yeah, it counts for anything, I guess.
Gotta find me some more of these.
Oh, damn. Since we're all together, where you at? Where'd the other dude go? There we go. Stand next to him. Oh shit. Okay, he does have an extra bar. You should put one in shield, maybe.
I already did.
Move!
Make an amulet real quick.
Kelly's already over there.
Folks, you're gonna want to take a look at this.
I mean, Amanda. I'm dry.
I can see him from further away and shit. But I imagine she'll have it by the time I'm over there. Shit to this guy because I'm a support and do no damage. And I have no melee.
I could do this all day.
Yeah, you're gonna have to because you do no melee damage.
Shit.
There's already a flute player guy, so he's around. I don't know exactly, I just know he's around this guy.
Go ahead and run. Run home with your tail between your legs. Go cry to mama. Oh, this'll dissect the Deadeye just fine.
Aw, oh, man. Give me the ships. Get out of here. Oh, man. Yeah. I need a melee weapon. Man.
That'll teach you.
Have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
I'm gonna take you to pieces.
I can do this. God, I can say now. Over by this chest is a blue player. Oh, I'm getting chased.
The demon's on me. He's possessing a basic.
There's
heal me over here.
Oh shit.
Never
close, I got a heals. Here. Oh, you got it already. Okay. This bitch off. There's another chest back there. I didn't get it. I did nothing to these guys. Maybe there's a melee inside of the chest. Jesus, it just got warm as fuck. Why would there be a trap right there?
Why are you doing this to me?
Oh, it's probably just support. Why would there be a trap? A scythe, I'll work with it. Better than my fists.
Yep.
Another chest right here on the other side of the freaking building. It's all blues, but of course there's a hand in it.
Next one is one. Even touches me.
Whoa, not bad. Not bad at all.
Yeah, here.
Why are you doing this to me?
Puts him in buildings so he can hide. Because his aura is ridiculously long. He's down. Let's go south and hit up the nearest campfire. Fucking of course. Get out of the way. Damn, he's already 12 and we only have the first piece of the map. This is getting ugly. He's got boss already. That was lit. Give me a break.
He'll definitely take a raw angle.
God damn it. Alright, here's some help. Here's some amulet. There we go, now we're back in fighting track here. Except for the fear. Get out of here.
Crushed it!
Yeah, I can carry 7 amulets, so it's rare that I'll be without, or like, be too full. But any one that I use, you know, goes to use. At least some of it.
I was saying, like, drop one. I get 2 boss and then I use it on myself. What happened to that milk?
It's not bad. Hold on. Let's clear this shit and I'll drop it.
I call this one the ass. Yeah.
Pick it up. I marked it. It's behind me. I got it. He already has another. Super bitch. I'm not seeing the map anywhere. Set the traps back down.
Survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done.
I'm getting pretty sick of being possessed.
Fucking demon possessed it. Not the car. Yeah, that's not the car we were originally in. Demon possessed it and drove it away from us. He knew what we were doing.
Heads up. Look at this.
Just get ready.
He's not going to do much to you guys. Possessing me.
We're going to send them all back.
Crap.
I shouldn't have too many more.
Ooh, how I've missed these.
You get this other piece of the map screen. He's got so much time.
Thank you.
even
touches that.
Can you detect? I thought you could detect maps. Yeah, there it is.
The heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagon.
Whoever acted right now
before he fucking jumped on me again.
Okay, he's gonna summon a boss or whatever.
Why are you doing this to me?
You don't gotta worry about following me, babe. I would just say go to them.
I was closer to you. Keep your down.
Well, good luck at this point. He's a high-ass level, and if he's anywhere around.
Yeah, I hit it to Dagger, right? So that's where I'm at.
That's why that's my stage.
I call this one the Ash.
Both of them were pretty far away from the last map piece.
Start till I get over, because I know he's gonna jump on me as soon as the map starts.
Next one of you primates even touches me.
Or as good as we're ever gonna be, unless that one chick ever shows up.
Collection of the Kandarian Dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle.
I also take objectives. Oh my god, he's got everything in the player. Boss.
We gotta catch.
Oh my god, he insta-killed me. Yeah, he's bad. He's got a flute player and like a shit ton of skeletons.
They're so many fast. They're so many fucking fast.
Oh, damn.
Guess I'm dead. Fucking can't get past all these traps. I'm trapped every fucking five of them.
Hey, he's been watching them pretty good. The second they come back up again, I've noticed he's been resetting them.
Man.
I could have been a king.
The consequences of an unsealed breach are unmistakable. Do not blame yourself. I am responsible for the fall of man.
I gotta do some more damage. Yeah, I can definitely do that today. That shit was so chunky. Made me wanna fucking made me question my ass. I did have a common chainsaw, but damn. It's like couldn't do nothing with him. Like, he dropped so many traps. Then when he finally jumped on me, I was dead. And there was another case of them taking too long to get over to where I was at, so we could fucking put up a solid fight. One win, one smothering.
There's something moving amongst the trees. Or is it the trees themselves?
Cheryl on her way up to level 2 prestige.
Name's Ash. Houseworks.
Me on my way to level 2 prestige.
My sword's by your side.
All right, Janae again. We up.
Let you down, man.
Janae in the first game or the second game I played?
History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening the Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Much better than a comic.
Okay, Cheryl, now let's banish evil. Hope this doesn't kick too much.
What a libation!
There's no stopping me now.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
This isn't just light. It's illumination conjured by the Chosen.
Lumberjack axe right here.
I feel pretty good.
Scotty, you ain't want to get this lumberjack axe? That's good. Somebody should get it. I got an epic chain, so I don't get no.
Why are you doing this to me?
Legendary chain.
I'll grab it.
Is a holy avenger.
close range.
Rise out for deliverance. For your arrogance, I shall see you dead.
Now look, I'm gonna just let y'all know right now, I took some edibles earlier and I don't know when they're gonna hit.
Man, I must hold the world record for witnessing supernatural death.
We're gonna get you out of this, Scotty.
Obtained another section of the map.
I think you picked up a
Surely, chip. Luck is on your side.
Dear diary, I tried so hard.
There's no stopping me now.
The final piece of the map in your possession. Only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
They're about the same, just I'm headed towards Dagger. I'm gonna bring Scotty back on the way.
Need some help here? I think I'm dead, but not all dead.
Next one of you primates. Even. Touches me. I made light. Let's see you primitives do that.
Your group has begun to collect the Kandarian Dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
End of the line.
primates. Even touch it.
Of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
The divine force burns through me.
This isn't just light, it's illumination conjured by the Chosen.
I call this one the Ash Gash.
survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
I call this one the Ash. Yes.
You have procured the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
call this one the Ash Gas. Point me at the bad guys. Why are you doing this to me?
Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this night.
Oh, fire it!
Failure to seal the breach is irreversible. The world of men will cease to exist.
That was fucking annoying. Scotty was actually in the motherfucking match and not Thompson going down, we would have won that. Needed his fucking attack power on the demon. He'd have fucking got killed by the damn storm. Yeah.
few hours before the sun comes up. Something is good, bad. I'm the guy with the gun.
Okay, two prestige, three prestige.
I know someone's out there. I heard.
I thought I could hide. What a joke.
Strong play, strong play. This is a winning team. Let's see what happens.
Professor Raymond Noby, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
Better.
There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. You'll need them.
Get enough of these.
I'm supposed to use this.
Old faithful.
The first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
There's no stopping me now. This isn't just life. Back and back. I call this one the ass. Yeah. Next one of you primates even touches me.
Another piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the Dark Spirit.
Heads up. Look at this.
Piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Gotta find me some more of these.
Fire! Here! Your savior serves our dark army now.
Dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close. Pages. Striking terror into the black
heart.
Expect resistance.
Take it off, Green Puff.
Please, party just ain't let us go.
Please don't take my arrows. I ain't just taking my fucking arrows. Oh, man.
Activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. The group has obtained the lost pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead.
Like
right.
Tell her I love her.
You've got it.
Survivors have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Somebody get that guy up. I got enough to save him. Maybe, but starting to slip.
It's chasing me. God damn.
There's no stopping me now.
Ha ha.
doing this to me?
Assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
That's pretty close. That's pretty close. I'm tempted to go ahead and finish it off. Go ahead and end this. Thanks for tuning in. Yeah.